Hey YouTube, it's me, Christy Place, again with another video. Today I'm going to show you how you can get free clothes on IMVNU. This trick is pretty underrated, I think. Many people know this trick, but they don't do it, and I don't get why. So yeah, I had a video up like this on my channel, but it got deleted, so I'll do another one. So yeah, the first thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna pick a outfit in the shop. So for example, I don't know, maybe I'm going to go to looks. I don't know, let's go with this one, maybe. Yeah, this looks cool. So, adding it into my cart. So I have this here. What you're gonna do now is go to rooms, decorated rooms, and you just pick a room where you want to do the pictures for your feet. So for example, I'm gonna go with this one. So with this one, I'm adding it into my cart, and I press wear and the background, and now you can move in the room and make, well, you can't make poses, but yeah. And what you gonna do now is you go and just make a screenshot. Like that. You crop it. Save it. And now you are going to feed and then photo. Then to your photo album, and you just press the picture and you make your AV small and put it down so you can see it. And then press next, 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 and you can type in a caption, some an emoji or something like that, or a hashtag. And also I got on the Discover page with this trick, so yeah, that's all you have to do. So it is not a hack or something, a cheat. This is legal. This is totally fine. You can do this with man avies. You can do this with pets. You can do this with everything in the shop. So that was my video. Before I end the video, I just want to make sure you go and follow my account. My name is 6ABY. This is my account. Follow me. I'll give my followers daily, mostly daily, but I do shout outs, I do everything on here. You can also send me a friend request. I accept all of these. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see more hacks or how I get credits for free or blah blah blah, just ask me in the comments and I'll do a video for you. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Give it thumbs up, subscribe, and see you next time.